Hey guys, coming to you from Gateway Classic Cars over here outside of St. Louis, Missouri. And I thought you'd like a look at this 1965 Chevy 2. And as you can see, this one is a drag car. And I thought it'd be kind of cool to take a look at it. See, it's got a nice chrome bumper up here. And you got the big, pro stock style scoop on it. And just to funnel as much air as it can into that big block. And it's got some nice paint, as you can see. Got some nice little pinstripe details in it. Kind of cool. And it's got a nice set of aluminum wheels on it as well. And the windshield and the trim, everything's looking nice. And you got your fuel pressure gauge right up here on the cowl. Very cool. And it's all set up for, serious business. You can see, got the cage all welded in here, no rear seat, of course. And you can see they welded in some tubs back there to clear those tires. And it's got a nice set of racing buckets. And it's an automatic, got the shifter down there. Three spoke wheel. And I get a big monster tack with the shift lights and everything. But, definitely a serious machine. Got the aluminum panels on the door. Has the basics in there. And you got a big deep set of wheels out back with some Hoosier tires on it. And those are full on slicks. They're not street legal at all. It's just a serious race machine. But, definitely a sharp looking car for a race car. See a nice chrome bumper out back as well. And it does have a set of wheelie bars. It's a little dark in here to really see the rear end set up. But you can see it's got some nice coilover shocks on it. Here, we'll take a look around. And they do have the blue dot tail lamps on there, just to kind of give it a little hot rod touch. It's definitely looking pretty sharp. And this one's powered by a big 540, big block Chevy. And we'll go ahead and take a look at that. Alright guys, let's go ahead and check out the specs on this thing. 65 Chevy Nova 2. Like I said, it's a 540 backed by a 2-speed power glide. And they got a bunch of information on it. Putting out about 800 horsepower, it says. And it's got a set of 488 gears and that Dana 60 out back. And it's a spooled rear end as well. Like I said, it's a pretty serious race machine. You guys can pause and check all the details out. But I definitely just thought it was worth taking a look at. Pretty cool. Anyway, guys, I thought you'd like a look at that one. We're going to keep looking around, see what else they have, and I'll see you later. Bye.